Alrighty then.
There's another contract ready, and it pays well, my friend. Ready to get after it?
You betcha.
Good. This is another investigation, and our client is willing to cough up mucho dinero to see this thing resolved. Folks have been disappearing on the road south to the Mojave outpost. For the longest time, people attributed it to the Rad Scorpions, but our client is beginning to suspect human involvement.
Yes.
The abductions are strange. There is little theft of property and never any ransom notice. Several of the missing wastelanders mentioned their search for a reputed oasis in the Mojave, which is pure horseshit. In all likelihood, these are probably just natural casualties of the wasteland. Regardless, our client wants results. Good luck.
This is taking longer to load than usual, what the fuck? Am I truly disappointed? Yes, I am!
Nelson's back in our hands. I hope we can defend it this time.
Wish I could have been there to see Caesar die. What an asshole.
Look at this. Alright.
Oh my god!
Thanks again for the help.
This motherfucker, I haven't seen him in like 88 levels. Jeebus.
Traveler, welcome to my humble abode. Please help yourself to the food. You must be famished.
Who are you?
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Dr. Mago, at your service.
Why are you doing this? Isn't it ridiculous to find strangers inside?
I'm doing this because I've suffered the unforgiving trials of the waste. I have felt terrible, crippling hunger that pushes a man beyond reason. I discovered this shelter in one of my countless peregrinations, and in the course of time, I've set out to create an oasis of philanthropy.
That's very noble of you.
Oh, stop it. You're too kind. Please, enjoy a hot meal. It's the least I can do. When you're ready to leave, just speak over the intercom.
I erased this. Look at this. I'm wearing the gas mask.
I hope you enjoy the rest, friend. What can I do for you?
You've been a gracious host, but I must be going now.
You've been an exceedingly amicable guest, but I'm afraid I cannot meet your request. I have other plans, you see.
Despite the din of the intercom, you're able to make out a peculiar noise in the head as you look up and are lightheaded. Overwhelming relaxation. Sensation. Yes, I butchered that.
Wouldn't it be cool if I could shoot fireballs out of my hands?
Waking up.
Ah, you're awake. You're even more vigorous than I had anticipated. Very good.
What's going on here?
You're in a cell in my bunker. I'm afraid this is the end of the line, my friend. It's a matter of survival, really. What can I say? The wasteland really brings out that war of all against all quality.
I can't quite hear you. Please lean in a little closer.
You must be deaf. I suppose there's little danger. You're still half sedated. Not to mention unarmed. Very well. I was saying...
What? Get your hands off! I can't feel the fava beans burning.
God damn it, Bob.
Hey, did you find out who's behind the disappearances?
Yes.
A kidnapping cannibal, you say? Shit, that's a surprise. Most of the cannibals around here have been put out of business by the NCR. Anyway, here's your reward. Excellent work.
Goodbye.
I'll see you later.